négy élő kontagapari négy. Nárítanán a mapókamé, szapagszadul állomatanyajáré, nami kánunk szúliráninak bagabag, nahumitikat megint máradam bahaginam buhai. Matausztánunk lájúné, magdulat ikagagaan, kundi nang tuluyang ikapapawi ng hakbi at kirot, ng pagdurusa o agam-agam. Sa huli, ako po mag-uuko ng maikling pangkara o kuro-kuro na sana yung kasiya sa may-ari ng salaysay, makaalim.
Magandang umaga sa inyong lahat. Magandang tanghali sa inyong lahat. Magandang gabi sa inyong lahat. Ang pagsasalahad ho ng istorya po ng Aldo Magno story ay isang pasasalamat, malaking pasasalamat sa Poong Maykapal dahil kaming apat ay narating ang edad na ito na kami in good health. At na-enjoy namin ng ordinary things, simple things na sa ibang tao ay nagiging isang yun lang. Ang Aldo Magno story po ay storya ng apat na bata. Batang Santa Ana. Simpleng buhay, simpleng mga magulang, simpleng ambisyon ni Alejandro Basilio, Marcelito Cape, Magtanggol Custodio at Noel Gatchalian. Si Al po, yung Aldo Magno is Al, si Alejandro Basilio. Joe is for Marcelito Cape, Mag is for Magtanggol Custodio, ako po yun. No for Noel Gatchalian, Aldo Magno story. Again, isa po isang pasasalamat sa Poong Maykapal, celebration of life. Also, ito po ay isang research paper dahil inuukol ho namin ito sa aming mga anak, sa aming mga apo, na upang malaman nila kung paano kami na lumaki, nabuhay. At sa ganitong paraan, ito ba ay makadagdag o ano ba ang impact nito sa kanilang buhay? Will it be positive or will it be negative? So, ito po ay research paper na sasagutin nila in the course ng kanilang buhay, the course of their life. Kung ito ba'y nakatulong sa kanila. Dahil noong panahon yun, nung lumaki kami, ay wala akong computer. So, mga simpleng bagay lang ang aming mga pinagkakalibangan. Gusto namin maibahagi ito. Dahil nga, ang mga magulang ko ay simple lang. Ang mga magulang nila boy, simple lang. Wala namang mga big time sa amin. Kaya gusto namin ma-impart to sa mga new generation na ito kami. Gaya nga ng lola at lolo ko, nagkikwento sila noon. Gusto ko marinig ang mga kwento nila. Pero hindi namin alam kung sino yung kinikwento nila, yung mga kalaro nila, yung mga kaibigan nila. Hindi namin alam kung sino sila. Ito, sa lahat nito, ay malalaman nyo na kung sino ang mga kaibigan ng daddy nyo. So, ganun na sana maging tulong ito. Maging magandang gabay para sa mga anak namin. So, sit back and relax. Panoorin nyo na lang ang mga bawat na pinagtagpi-tagpi na mga photos, mga cutouts, and also at the same time, dahil ito yung research paper, kukuha kami ng parts and portion, segment, or episodes ng iba-ibang YouTube uploads. And wala ho kami intensyon na mag-infringe sa copyright. At ito'y nire-respeto po namin ang intellectual ng mga intellectual properties. At ito'y gagamitin lang namin para sa research. Yun lang po. Marami pong salamat.
din kami. Ngunit mayroong salaysaying iiwanan sa inyong alaala. Oh, mga kids, ito gusto kong i-share sa inyo mga videos from YouTube na inspiring, kumbaga as a guide. Oh, itong una is from Rocky, yung movie ni Stallone. Okay, let's watch it.
You ain't gonna believe this, but you used to fit right here. I'd hold you up and say to your mother, this kid's gonna be the best kid in the world. This kid's gonna be somebody better than anybody ever knew. And you grew up good and wonderful. It was great just watching. Every day was like a privilege. Then the time come for you to be your own man and take on the world, and you did. But somewhere along the line, you changed. You stopped being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame, like a big shadow. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward, how much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that. I'm always gonna love you no matter what. No matter what happens. You're my son, you're my blood. You're the best thing in my life. But until you start believing in yourself, you ain't gonna have a life. Don't forget to visit your mother.
And ang pangalawa, ito yung sa Desiderata. It's more like a poem or a narration. Pero magandang guide to. Pagka pinakinggan nyo, maraming mabibigay sa inyong advice. So, panoorin natin.
Go placidly amid the noise and haste, and remember what peace there may be in silence. As far as possible, be on good terms with all persons. Speak your truth quietly and clearly, and listen to others, even the dull and ignorant. They too have their story. Avoid loud and aggressive persons. They are vexatious to the spirit. If you compare yourself to others, you may become vain and bitter, for always there will be greater and lesser persons than yourself. Enjoy your achievements as well as your plans. Keep interested in your own career, however humble. It is a real possession in the changing fortunes of time. Exercise caution in your affairs, for the world is full of trickery. But let this not blind you to what virtue there is. Many persons strive for high ideals, and everywhere life is full of heroism. Be yourself. Especially, do not feign affection. Neither be cynical about love, for in the face of all aridity and disenchantment, it is as perennial as the grass. Take kindly the counsel of the years, gracefully surrendering the things of youth. Nurture strength of spirit to shield you in sudden misfortune. But do not distress yourself with imaginings. Many fears are born of fatigue and loneliness. Beyond a wholesome discipline, be gentle with yourself. You are a child of the universe, no less than the trees and the stars. you have a right to be here. And whether or not it is clear to you, no doubt the universe is unfolding as it should. Therefore, be at peace with God, whatever you conceive him to be, and whatever your labors and aspirations. In the noisy confusion of life, keep peace with your soul. With all its sham, drudgery, and broken dreams, it is still a beautiful world. Be careful. Strive to be happy.
Listen, people, listen! Now you will be able to hear the Aljo Magno anthem song. Yes, Aljo Magno anthem song. Brought to you live by satellite from Las Vegas, Nevada, by the unanimously, the undisputed, undefeated concert king of the world, yours truly. Okay, sit down, relax. And by the way, like us seniors, fasten your seatbelt and have your gas oxygen mask ready, because this will be a carjack experience. Okay? Sit down, relax, and enjoy the concert. 1, 2, 3! Okay, people, yugyuga na! Let's party! Panahon na para magsaya, forget mo na ang problema. Pa-dance, dance para sumigla, rock and roll tuwing umaga. Wag ko tayo pa magpa-cry-cry, type ko ay todo bigay. Kaya join na lang kayo, and let's have a very good time. Alright! Oh! Okay ba tayo dyan, mga Jeff Rocks? Mga Laki Salayaw? Mga Chica Babes? Mga Bongga Kaday? O mga Chong, mga Chang? Mga chichi, oh, okay lang, bira, ala bira, yugyugan. Okay. Alright. Di ko sa inyo magwala ka. Sa iko lang ay magpabongga ka. Stop ka na sa pagdurusa. Ride ka lang sa problema. Di ko trick na magpasabog. Hate na hate ko ang matulog. Trip ko lang umiksena. Heto ay sobrang bida. Wag ko sa ilang madre. Baw ka lang ng baw. Pasingsing ka lang. Para ikaw ay sumaya. Alright! Okay, yugyug to the bones, people! Apak-apak to the feet. And then lindol to the house. Okay, party. Okay, people. Alright. Di ko sa'yo magwala ka. Asay ko lang ay magpabongga ka. Stop ka na sa pagdurusa. Ride ka lang sa problema. Panahon na para magsaya. Okay, let's go! Forget mo na ang problema. Ba-dance, dance para sumigla. Rock and roll hanggang umaga. Pag-gutay pa magpa-cry-cry. Tatar ko lang to the big guy. Kaya join na lang kayo. Okay, join! Let's have a very good time. Alright! Kaya join na lang kayo. And have a very good time. Join na lang kayo. And have a very good time. Okay, okay. Thank you, people. Thank you. Okay, Hope. Nga pala, before I forget, the Aljo Magno Reunion Concert. Make it a date. Reunion Concert 2022. We will be having Taylor Swift for the audience. And also, we will have the BTS K-Pop. BTS K-Pop, ha? Alam nyo yan, mga kids. They will be our backup singers and backup dancers. So, okay, ha? Okay tayo dyan. Make it a date. Sure na sure. Okay, thank you. Okay. Ako na. Lastly, ito yung pinaka mga nakakalungkot pero magandang video kasi dito na sa summarize lahat. Yung saloobin namin na gusto namin impart kapag dumating yung oras na tawagin na tayo from above. Okay? Panoorin natin.
If Tomorrow Starts Without Me by David Romano. Possibly. When tomorrow starts without me and I'm not there to see, if the sun should rise and find your eyes all filled with tears for me. I wish so much you wouldn't cry the way you did today, while thinking of the many things we didn't get to say. I know how much you love me, as much as I love you. And each time that you think of me, I know you'll miss me too. But when tomorrow starts without me, please try to understand that an angel came and called my name and took me by the hand and said my place was ready in heaven far above and that I'd have to leave behind all those I dearly love. But as I turned to walk away, a tear fell from my eye. For all my life I'd always thought I didn't want to die. I had so much to live for. So much left yet to do. It seemed almost impossible that I was leaving you. I thought of all the yesterdays, the good ones and the bad. I thought of all the love we shared and all the fun we had. If I could relive yesterday, just even for a while, I'd say goodbye and kiss you and maybe see you smile. But then I fully realized that this could never be, for emptiness and memories would take the place of me. And when I thought of worldly things I might miss come tomorrow, I thought of you, and when I did, my heart was filled with sorrow. But when I walked through heaven's gates, I felt so much at home. When God looked down and smiled at me from his great golden throne, he said, "This is eternity, and all I've promised you. Today, your life on earth is past, but here, life starts anew. I promise no tomorrow, but today, well, all was lost. And since each day is the same, there's no longing for the past. You have been so faithful, so trusting, and so true. Though there were times you did some things you knew you shouldn't do. You have been forgiven, and now at last, you're free. So won't you come and take my hand and share my life with me? So when tomorrow starts without me, don't think we're far apart. For every time you think of me, I'm right here in your heart.